Well, you guys have been gone. I have been doing some stuff, like leveling up Pokemon. My Snivy is now level 11. Haven't caught any other Pokemon. Gonna level up Snivy till it evolves. Well, gonna level up to about level 14 first. And catch a Rhyhorn. Level that up. May evolve, because it needs happiness to evolve. Oh, look in that corner, there's a Herdier. With a Team Plasma. They've came back again. Oh yeah, if you're wondering why I know all this Pokemon Black and White stuff, because I used to have the game. I hate my Reap. Absolutely hate it. Rap. Oh, Static. Again, I hate that. Tackle! Hurry up! Tackle! Tackle attack! Tackle attack! Let's use Leah. Need to heal. Snivy. And go down. Stop talking. Wimp, you just run off. Yes, you just leave me lying in the middle, don't you? Of Flossery Ranch place thing. Ooh, look. You're back together now, happily ever after. Now we have to find that stupid Team Plasma. Make little kids' lives miserable and Pokemon's. Oh, what's down here? A little cool hideout. I know where they are. they are. They are. I look for them. 1 minute. Oh no, you just have to talk to Alda. Yep, let's go inside. Oh yeah, oh yeah, we're gonna beat you, beat him, and I won. Now we have to defeat her, beat her too. Whew. Now I'm gonna find Team Plasma. It's back again. You don't have to find Team Plasma yet. After the gym leader. I'm gonna defeat the gym leader now. This ain't the gym leader. Snivy is so lucky that it's with me. It's nearly evolved. Really, really strong. It's the only Pokemon I have. It's really strong and cute. Let's go inside. And then just walk back out, because then if I lose, then I know that I'd lose. First of all, we have to defeat him. Beat him. Potion, Snivy, Orangeberry, Snivy, Healed, Snivy. Snivy is like super strong. Let's go to battle Chirin. I lose first go, so I'll pause the game. That's how strong Snivy is. Beat the gym leader with one Pokemon. Goodbye.